Meanwhile, the Katsina State Governor Aminu Masari says 17 out of the 333 missing students on the government science secondary school in Kankara area of the state have been found. The governor announced this during an interview with the media. Now, according to him, the majority of students were in the forest in Zamfara. He said information available shows that 17 of them have been found. 15 of them were found around Dinya in Danmusa. All of the missing children have been, all of these missing children who have been found have been reunited with their families. Under negotiation with the bandits for the safe return of others, Governor Masari said efforts are ongoing to secure their release within 2 to 3 days.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.